Well, residents in a South Far neighborhood are uneasy after a routine traffic stop turned into an officer-involved shooting. The Texas Rangers have filed an attempted capital murder charge in this case. Channel 5's Ryan Nelson has their story. He joins us live from where it all happened with more. Ryan.
Yes, things escalated in a matter of moments. DPS officials say a man crashed into this chain-link fence before getting out of his vehicle and exchanging gunfire with them. He now faces an attempted capital murder charge of a police officer. Neighbors here are having a tough time processing what happened. Gunshots rang out overnight. One resident who wished to remain anonymous was on the way home. He knew something was up when law enforcement blocked the entrances to his neighborhood.
Cops like flashed his light on me to not get down. Like I was like, oh, okay, so I had to return back.
He spent the night at a friend's house as DPS continued their investigation into the night. DPS troopers say they tried to pull over a man. According to DPS, the driver lost control and crashed into a chain link fence near the intersection of Anaya Road and Mole Street. They then say he fled on foot and exchanged gunfire with troopers.
It was just scary, like, to see, because this is where I grew up, and like to see like people doing like harmful things around here, like, it's just like crazy, shocking, like feeling.
Troopers arrested him on the next block. He is in custody and now faces charges of attempted capital murder of a police officer, DWI, evading arrest, and failure to identify a fugitive from justice.
It's like you're not even going to be comfortable going outside, and you're not even going to be comfortable like passing through the neighborhood anymore, because you never know like what can happen next and next.
Texas Rangers are still digging for more information at this time. Yes, DPS officials tell us the officer involved in the shooting will, quote, be off duty for a few days, end quote. In South Far, Ryan Nelson, Channel 5 News at 6.